Hello everyone, welcome back to Elder Scrolls Online. And we're going to be fighting some more bosses here in Stonefalls today. And they already finished off the last one here, but, Okay. Okay. Is there another one close by here? Didn't realize it was going to take this long. There's somebody over here. Turtle. Next one is over on the other side of the shore, but it's not too far, at least. Are they chasing somebody? Because they look like it. I guess not. Now, I'm hoping this one's here. Ooh. That's some, spicy... Getting a little bit of, I'm out of magicka too, that's pretty bad. Where is it? I don't even see it right now. Okay, there it is. Okay, I need that ultimate right now. That's some spicy crab there, that's for sure. Oh, I died. So I'm expecting to die there, but okay. Finally, come on. Here comes the fourth. And down. Oh, we got a trait. Mud crab chitin. Take a look at that, I guess. Okay. Where's the mud crab chitin? Ah, there it is. I don't know if you accidentally level up or not. Seems like something that would happen naturally. Anyways, that's one of six down. And we only got lucky there because we had a third. So these are actually a little bit more strong than I thought it would be for two people. Considering I was able to solo public dungeons, I was expecting to be a little bit easier, but if we can get random help when we can, then that works out pretty well for us. Anyway, just gotta trek through here. Hopefully nobody else is, like, finishing it off right now. I'd be really annoyed if that be the case. But I assume it has to be back by this point. Oh, yep, there's people fighting it already. This works out, though. Down. Oh, we got another trait here. Very nice. Ooh. Take that as well. Let's see what's next here. Next one would be the Brahms Grove. Beetle, go away. We don't want you here. Ah, got hit. I'll just run. They got some sort of a technique that slows me down. Where are they? Go, camel! Okay, so we're in our third one. We're not getting too bad here, but it seems like the world bosses are actually more actively beaten down than I thought they were going to be. I thought it was going to be a ghost town. Oh no, maybe that first guy that I saw when logging in that was trying to get help on one of them, like, spurred them all to, like, go fight them all, I don't know. We'll see how our third goes. They are a bit far, though, I have to say. Okay. This is going to be interesting. I don't want to hit that. do my ult then. I need more stamina, that's what I need. At least I know I can, like, do something there against that. Every time it does that circle AoE, I can bash it with shield and it blocks it from doing anything else. Otherwise, it like puts down poison gas or something like that. This is definitely taking a while now. I didn't have a stamina to actually do the bash there. Yeah, it looks like we can take this down. This one's kind of easy though, I think, compared to some of the other ones that we saw. It's almost dead. And down. Got a nice bow there, take that. How much space do I have left? Not that much, to be honest. Get rid of the Nurn root, I guess. Sure, why not? I can go ahead and use that. I get multiple of them with a daily, so I can go ahead and get rid of that. Okay. Half down already. This one wasn't that hard. The next three are just kind of, like, around. This will take this one by the shoreline. Yeah, they're not too difficult. Somebody just kind of hanging around over there. We gotta hit up the shoreline, though. That's for sure. Actually, since we're here, we may as well do some researching real quick. that'll also, like, fill up, well, defill my inventory a little bit. Still need some shield traits. I'm surprised I don't get as many as I do. I've only found one, apparently, since I've started doing this. Nothing to deconstruct, that's fine. Clothing station, anything here? Nothing to deconstruct. And there we go. Okay.
Looking to shape some metal?
What do you got in here, anyways? Do we have the quartz? I think it was quartz that I needed for, Yeah, they don't have... Are these things I have to, like, use up to, learn them? Because if they are, then I'll take those now, actually. That's what I thought, okay. Guess I have to learn metalworking, I guess. We have to head this way towards the shoreline, I guess. At least I assume so? Like, how close are we to it? Yeah, we're still a little bit ways. They all start appearing, like, right when I don't need them to. We still got a ways to go, apparently, because I'm not seeing the icon on the... Okay, now I'm seeing it. Yeah, we got some crab people. Let's do this. That's a lot of crab people. That was a lot of crab people. What do I got for, Okay, we got another, Some more drag up here, I guess. Where's the boss at? Oh. Oh, there you are. You just kind of showed up. Okay, it does like an electric attack or something like that. Oh, here comes somebody. Oh, we got like four people here now. Nice. I'm almost dead. Was not paying attention. Gotta keep them on me. Just gotta remember to always use that piercing attack when I have a chance. Almost down. And down. Ooh, Intricret, okay. Got some nice bits and pieces here. So that's 4 out of 6 done. Which one next? I think we'll go to Shivering Shrine next. Okay. Actually, I don't think I can... Yeah, I can't run through here. We're gonna have to go like all the way around. Cause it's nothing but like cliffside here, unfortunately. So we have to go all the way back to Vivek's Antlers and like go around. I think probably end up going back on the road, I assume. Okay. No, I can't mount in combat, okay. Come on now. There's no way somebody should be following me right now. Okay, one of the drugs is following me, apparently. Oh my goodness, come on. Or wait, I can't get through here, okay. I was looking for an easy way out, but it doesn't seem like there's going to be. Finally get back on my horse, okay. Okay. Yeah, I guess we'll follow the road here. I see something up ahead. Is this a? Oh, it's maple. I'll take it. Ooh, heartwood, okay. I am looking for stuff that can make furnishings and whatnot, so... I mean, hey, why not? We got spiders. Oh, we're getting there. See the icon on my map now. Take the high iron ore, because why not? Is there somebody fighting this up ahead? Okay. I guess we're fighting Eve this time, right now. Oh shoot, that's that's a lot of damage. Dang, at least I got my my ultimate out. What is this? Dang, okay. Let me get up here. This is crap. I'm just getting beaten down here. Wow.
Oh, shoot.
Okay, getting like stunned on the ground isn't exactly where I was heading for here. Gotta make sure I have my shield out half the time here. Ouch. Come on, get up, get up, get up. Dang, this one hits hard. It's just because of that dumb, it's because of that dumb stunning attack they have. Come on, let me back in the battle already. Jeez. That stun is horrible. Come on. Get up, get up. I'm just gonna get beaten down here. Let's go do the other one first and then come back. Or wait, there comes somebody. Okay, we just got company just in time. And then I'm just gonna get beaten down on the ground again. Now that we have more people around, it's becoming a lot easier. I'm just getting beaten down here. It's kind of bad.
we did it.
That was the hardest one so far, just because of how many people we didn't have. All right, that actually worked out pretty well. Now that it took like 5 or 6 people to actually do that though, which is kind of bad. Glad I didn't leave right away though, because just as we were about to leave, the reinforcements arrived. But onward to the last one, which is like way up north, which kind of sucks to be honest. Ooh, just gonna get off of the... just gonna make my run off here. I don't even know where I am at the moment, but we're getting somewhere at least. There's nothing blocking our way. Somebody been here recently? Looks like it. Interesting area. Ah, there it is. Somebody's already fighting it. Now it's our turn to give a little help. So I think there was only like one or two people in here fighting a moment ago. Got this. And down. And we did it. We beat them. We beat all the bosses. I can't go right over me like that. I don't like that. Okay, so we got the world bosses here done in Stone Falls, which is nice. Could do the Dwarves next, or the Anchors. Or we can finally move on to Dishon. I'm not sure yet. In any case, I will see you guys next time. So, see you then.